Grayson Waller, yeah, he's got his hand over the mouth of Ikemen Jiro, making it difficult for Jiro to breathe.
Well, Jiro able to break the hold for a moment, but now hoisted up in the air.
Argentine backbreaker.
Another
submission.
Will we see
a submission here?
Jiro able to counter his way.
He's going to the eyes of Waller.
He didn't grab his eyes. He had his hands on his face. Thumb to the eye. What are you looking at, Nigel?
What I'm looking at now is an elbow right to the nose.
Oh, now you're looking at a spinning heel kick right between the eyes of Grayson Waller.
Action has certainly been back and forth in the matchup as Watermelon Man now back on offense.
Say his name with some respect. And this could be the turning point for Jiro now, who takes down nice offense, stringing together some right hands, call it a trifecta, looking for the fourth.
Oh, Waller.
Looking to continue the offensive onslaught in this matchup. Goes up, goes over. Looking for the tarantula in the ropes.
An homage to his trainer, Tajiri. Not going to get a submission, but it will cause some damage.
And now, not moving is Waller. Jiro looking to fly. Roll into the ring. Connects. Hook of the leg. Referee with the count. And a near fall. Waller almost tasting defeat yet again.
Jiro flies.
Oh, he got caught. Got caught, Waller. Submission's locked in.
Doesn't have the sleeper hook fully hold on yet.
Jiro able to get back to his feet now. Able to create separation. Watch right into a lariat. The leg lariat from Waller.
That usually lands on the jaw, but Jiro came in. It caught him in the midsection, driving the win. Take a look at this. Balling.
No one there.
Oh, no.
Look like CP3 of the Suns in the NBA Finals. And, oh, nobody there on the moonsault. Jiro, though. Wait a minute, Waller from the outside to the inside. Stunner. Cover. Inside leg hooked. And, oh! How close was that, McGinnis?
Any closer, and it would have been a three. Why don't we just give him the match? I mean, come on, that was close.
What are you talking
about? That was close enough for me.
You said some dumb things in the past. That might be up at the top of the list. And look at Jiro, still wanting to fight. Fists are up, dukes are up, and Waller now getting rocked by two. Make it three right hands. Give him the match. You think Jiro wants to give him the match?
Well, he's going to take it right now.
Gets slipped, gets planted.
There it is. Good night, Jiro.
Another near